Right folks, like I said, there's two options. One, it's 6:30 in the morning. You can be lying in your bed in your comfort zone, or you can be getting up. You can do it at Linderson Bay, like an absolute savage! Two savages! Joe, will you just lie in your fucking bed?
Stop getting weaker!
You just need to look in the mirror today! You know what I mean?
Maybe we should cheer him up then.
What do you suppose we should do?
Well, does he like butter tarts?
I was lying on the grass on Sunday morning of last week, indulging in my self-defeat. My mind was thugged on least, but it's all twisted wrong and neat. Uncomfortable on 3 feet deep. Now I'm fuzzy stare from not being there on a confusing morning week. You would have done. So I missed a million miles of fun. I know it's up for me.
If you still must have changed,
making sure I'm not in too deep.
If you still must have changed,
keep me first and on my feet.
If you still must have changed.
Check, come here, come here, come here.
Sharon looked so bad before.
I did once before, but this is pretty bad.
Yeah, what do you think she got up to last night?